All right, boys and girls, are you ready for our musical story?
Yes.
Are you ready for our musical story?
Yes.
Then we will begin. Early one morning, Peter opened the gate and went out into the big green meadow. Sat a little bird, Peter's friend. All is quiet, all is quiet, chirped the bird gaily. Yes, all is quiet. Just then, a duck came waddling around. She was glad that Peter hadn't closed the gate and decided to take a nice swim in the deep pond in the meadow.
Thank you.
Something caught Peter's attention. It was a cat crawling along the grass. The cat thought, the bird is busy arguing. I'll just grab him. Stealthily, she crept towards him on her velvet paws. Look out! Shouted Peter, and the bird immediately flew up into the tree. The cat walked around the tree and thought, is it worth climbing up so high? By the time I get there, the bird will have flown away. Just then, Grandfather came out. He was angry because Peter had gone into the meadow. It is a dangerous place. If a wolf should come out of the forest, then what would you do? when the cat climbed up into a tree.
Only take care that he doesn't catch you.